New Zealand kicked off the proceedings on day two on an impressive note, with Ejaz Patel leading the charge. Ejaz Patel picked up his third 5-wicket haul in Test cricket on day two of the ongoing match at Wankhede to become the first New Zealand spinner to take a 5-wicket haul in the first innings of a Test match in India. Ejaz picked up the wickets of Shubman Gill, Cheteshwar Pujara, Virat Kohli and Shreyas Iyer on day one of the Mumbai Test before returning to complete his 5-for by sending back Riddhiman Saha and R. Ashwin in his first over on Saturday. "It was my day today and I am very very lucky to be sitting here with 4 wickets and I am pretty happy about it. Being in my hometown at Wankhede is quite special for me." India made a strong start on day one as Shubman Gill, 44, partnered Mayank for an 80-run opening stand, but Ejaz Patel struck thrice in quick intervals. News Desk.